Since I'm in a testing mood today and I love procrastination, so not doing the things I should do, I just want to test one more gun, actually a rifle, a sniper rifle. That's this one, the SV-98, which I haven't played before, so first time ever. Let's check out the data. Accuracy 85, recoil 99, which is super high, so I don't know if we can handle it at all. Damage is 120, which is cool, because that should actually be a one-shot. Fire rate is 1, so I guess there must be an awful reload. Mobility 52, which is okay compared to the DKPD I'm using. That's only 17. You see, that's so heavy. So mobility here is much better. So it should be a kind of lightweight rifle, sniper rifle. So reload speed is bad with 30. But here it comes, penetration 65 is super. You have 90 shots, 9 magazines and 10 rounds, and you can shoot up to 165 meters, and that actually beats my lovely TKPD by 30 meters. So I think it should be an awesome rifle, and I go for it. So today is testing time. Now let's test that one. Of course, we need a good long range map, not Bay 5. For deathmatch, we need something long, and probably if we go for tactical conquest and for lighthouse. And as far as I remember, there was even one guy who asked me to play in the lighthouse. So here you can see some lighthouse gaming, but not with my TKPD or other guns, but with the with the sniper now, with the SV-98. Oh, there is a lot of zoom, and I cannot. Okay, anyway. So how fast am I? Not that bad. Okay. Just get things used. I should not go upstairs. I should stay here. Have a look. The aiming is very fast. You see, right mouse click, one. That is super fast, because this, sometimes they don't note that down. How far can we see? Okay, nearly to the other side. So the zoom is just super great. Just get sitting position here. So I can check all the trees and everything. But now the question is, how good can we shoot, and what is the fire, not the fire rate, yeah, the fire rate, I mean the upload, reload, not upload. I upload this video later on. Okay, let's get a better position here. I love this, bam, this aiming is so fast, much faster than TKPD, much faster. So do we have something here? Okay, snipers are still shooting. So obviously we have a weak team on the other side. I guess so. Oh, I get first shot in my head now because I'm in quite open position. I should, yeah, just reduce my DPI of the mouse to 400. So guys, where are you? Is there one guy? No. Ah, here we go. Oh, that takes a while. It just crossed. Okay, what I learned from that is I need to prepare for losing the focus when shooting. Nope. Are you kidding me? He's sitting in this. Oh, yeah. Two shots at the arm. Ah, okay. So obviously, you need to make sure that you have an assault guy in front of you if you run into the map. Into the open arms. Ugh. try it again. Of course, sniper reviews always take more time since you need good positions. Oh, shit, got me again. So somewhere this guy... He's not the... so he has a very good position. So okay, once again, the mobility is awesome for a sniper. I mean, it's not awesome, but for a sniper it's really good. The... Why is it laggy now? The... Okay, can I see them from here? It's not good position. Still not good. Just the trees. Yeah. So I hit the right mouse button again. Ooh, nice. Game session's finished, server will reboot. Oh, that's a pity. So long shot was in the end. As you could see, maybe I should really take another map. That reminds me of the what's the name? Orsis. Because with the Orsis was the same. If you reload, it loses the focus. So here, obviously, it's also the same. Let's go on Orsis Sawmill. There, it's much better to lighthouse again. The Orsis Sawmill. I hope I can join. Oh no, it's such a bad... Ah, good, thank you. Such a bad pin. So, okay, let's join. Let's reload. There's something more free afterwards. So you click the right mouse button again, then you reload, and because then you can see more. And that's how it works. Okay, let's try. Okay, and even it's hardcore. So, wow, that's a pity. I cannot join here. It's odd Sawmill. Maybe another deathmatch. Not deathmatch, but another mode. Maybe deathmatch is not the best choice now. Odd Sawmill. Odd Sawmill. 10 out of 14. Whew, it's strong players. But anyways, let's try. Because level 45 to level 70, they have great guns. And they, it's like also one shot. And I'm done. So... let's try. Yeah, that's what I meant. Okay, done. Of course, on a mask. You see? So I should go for the head because I couldn't get him. I shot, but... I mean, this guy's so... This guy's so obvious. Need better position here. Maybe this is a VIP, that's why he was not falling. I think for a review to play against those is not good. Because I will have so few shots, and even the it takes time as a sniper to find position, as you saw in the first match. So once again, I change the map. Go for some average. Hey, only one player, that's cool. And yeah, let's have a look. So I would say I like the sniper, it's cool, but this reload thing, why can't I join? Select your team, okay? Oh yeah. So the weird thing is like, so you shoot, then you click again, and then you lose focus. You shoot, click again, you lose focus. So you shoot, actually you click the right mouse button, and then you reload. Then you have much better. And the reload is cool, it's like, wow, one, two, one, two. So for a sniper, I think that's an awesome thing. As I said, it reminds me of the Orsis, and as you know, a lot of people say Orsis is just a great weapon. And he's making a review about this sparse pump gun, obviously. Nice. So actually, I have no idea where it's shooting, so if I shoot here... Okay, so it's... So where can I find you? And the big plus point is the mobility. The mobility is just cool. Really cool. Ah. So now I go for him. Let's see if he can do it. He cannot do any long shots. I wonder if he's coming from there. I don't know. It's just my feeling. My feeling was right. I think he is. No, he's not. Okay. Okay. Nice. Cool. What a nice review. This guy. Cool. I like it. This is cool. Private matches. There's two against me. It's unfair. So yeah, now is a good way to test the weapon. But for running, I'm a bit faster using the pistol. Actually, I'm running. I should go to the right corner and let them come, but. Now it's too late. If he uses thermal vision, he's there already. Saw him. So I think I finished one with the Glock. If he uses thermal vision, I have few chances to survive. Killed himself. Is it him? Nope. Okay, now it's two against one. Why don't I see a red dot on the screen? So well, I don't know, I mean I haven't killed anyone yet. I got 4 times killed. But that is not due to the weapon. Okay, okay, I should not zoom. Okay, here we have a problem. You need distance. You need distance to the players. Okay, so as you see, you can even shoot without aiming. That works if you know exactly where it aims to. So, and I had no idea where it aims to. It was just, again, by my feeling. Here we go. Oh, he was fast. I clicked the button just 0.1 second later. Just give it a moment. Nope. It's not a close range gun, especially if you have this upload thing. Reload. Why am I saying upload all the time? Shit. Actually, it was on the target, wasn't it? Ah, finally. So again, as with all the other weapons, you have to get used to it. And if you get used to it, the weapon becomes a monster. And in the beginning, the first 5 minutes playing with this gun, it took a while. Okay, somewhere here. It took a while, but now I think I get better. Want to shoot at this bar there? No. Okay, I think I got it. But still, 100, I think 160 in the power. Nope. Yeah, it's interesting. I mean, I got 2 kills, which is nice. One by headshot. Hip shot, headshot, both. Bum 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 bum, what a nice tank. You see, I don't know if I got him or not. Probably not. Nope. Nope. Encounter at the site. Nice encounter. Still standing. Actually, I wonder that this shotgun is better than my... I know. That he can play better with the shotgun than I can play with the... Oh, okay, we have P over here. Far, far, far. But this is not due to the weapon, it's due to my game playstyle at the moment. Would be better with the RFB here, of course, because I got used to the semi-automatic shooting and shooting like 5 times in a row. Bum bum bum. But for now, there's one guy. Just get the VIP to add some points here. Oh, he's already there. I guess the other one is already sneaking. I need to get more to the top. Not good. Here the shotgun guy as well. But now again, question is where the VIP is. Lucky me. My goodness, they are fast. He was running think I saw him. Stormkill! Bad boy. Let's finish him. If we can. Oh! Indeed. So you feel like a hunter, but you need to be precise and try to go for the head to make sure it's one shot. Okay, that's what I meant. It was the head, but it was not strong enough. Now I would really like to go for the TKPD to see the difference in... that only 60 points, and that was a headshot. And that is enough. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Don't tell me somebody else coming. Why can I not get him? Why are you shooting? My goodness, stop that. Now I lost this guy. Now I lost the other guy. Ah. So I wonder how strong this weapon really is, this this SV-98. There's only one player in the other team. Well, yeah, that's a short long review for a short result, I would say. Yeah. Don't tell me he left as well. I wonder, I was shooting this guy at this point, and it was weird because... was still standing, and even the guy here inside, I got his head like 2 times, but maybe the graphics or whatsoever. Always watch where you are, my friend. Okay. So you really have to remember this position. Yeah. Here is not easy. A bit to the left, a bit on top. And the other one just stopped going for me. Uh-huh. Just disappeared. So it's 2 players against us. Oh, what is that? AK-74 VDV. Whew, that looks interesting. You see, I had his head. I had his head. Maybe he has such a headshot protection, because I got his head one time. But just one time. But now it's fair, it's 3 against 3. Only problem is only 40 seconds. Actually, maybe I should put a note in the video description. Oh, on the right. And again, this guy. So it's poor 5 out of 17, but yeah, it's a review, and as I said, you need to train. I mean, like with the Orsis, I also made this test with the Orsis review, and I felt like, oh my goodness, I cannot play with that. But it's always a question of training. Training, 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 and you get better. So I bet, playing now again, I get better and more, get more shots. But the weird thing actually was, what I found quite weird, the thing when I was shooting his head and he was still standing. That was super weird. They should come from the right. They're not coming from the left. So let's get a bit more hiding places here. And let's hope they have no thermal vision, because then I'm fucked anyways, as we see. One on the right and this guy from the left. So I need distance. I need distance to them. Here's one guy, I think. Coming from the left. Once again. Okay, now he's trying to get the respawn point. On top. I have to go for this guy. I don't like that he gets so many points. So let's wait a bit. But please run. I cannot see him. He has thermal vision, 100%. He is using thermal vision. Thermovision and super pumped up gun. Whew. Actually, the gameplay and the testing here. turns out to be a complete gamer here. Okay, close combat. I'm not good enough with this this gun, so I need to go for the Glock 18 in close combat. Wow, he's fast. Heads down. Yes, that's what I mean. You get better. You get better using the gun. I think the other guy will come over here, because that's how you do it. From the flank. So he did him by himself. No, too far away. Suicide. Nope. Of course. And it can only be happening to due to night vision. He cannot see me through the leaves without night vision. So I'm playing against highly equipped guys here. It feels unfair, but yeah, that's the game. Of course. Thank you. This Night Eyes guy has 22 kills versus 1 death. Oh, I'm VIP. That's why I know where I am. Come on. Let's finish off this guy. So actually, because it's close range, I'm already going for the Glock. Come on, I was already out of sight. Yes, baby, got Night Eyes. That was good, really good player. Plus they play using this night stuff, and they see thermal vision, and they see everything. Oh, that was classy. That was really cool. Okay, now he's somewhere there. Nope. So... he's still standing. Still standing. Nope. Phew! 3 shots at the target and still standing. This guy must have a lot of armor. Plus... a lot of other skill things and don't know what. And he is VIP. Can you believe that? He's VIP. He's a great player and he's VIP. Oh, 42, my goodness. My goodness. Where's the other one? Where is the other one? Can't you leave me on top here? Just want to surprise the other guy. No way. No way. God, that good that he got him. My goodness. Let's go for the other one. Yeah, I know. Offensive. Ah, Glock 18. Why don't I use a pistol? It'd have been much easier. Of course, thank you. So, I don't know. With the TKPD sniper, I feel more trained. With this one, like with the Orsis, I don't feel trained at all, which makes it difficult to. Yes, knifed him. Whew! Can you believe that? I really did the kill here. There's one guy on top, isn't there? Nope. Then let's go on top, or at least get a position. Ah, that was not at the target. That was at the target. Ooh, somewhere else. This little nice guy, Night Ice, was here. 3 minutes to play, and then we're not. Nope, I think this is not so good. Ah, come on. Very fast shooter. Super. I would say I had him, but obviously not 100%. Oh. Oh. go for Night Eyes. Let's finish him off. Wait, just disappeared. Come on, why don't I get him this gun? So, in this moment, I think this sniper is not for me, because the TKPD... the TKPD, I am better. I'm better, I can shoot like two times. These are times in a row. On the left. 8 to 29, you see the statistics. Falling back now, here we go. Okay, he's done. Come on, where have you been? Invisible. So any, actually the 6.52-6, are you kidding? Hey, come on, that was a direct headshot. That was a direct headshot. Even if the graphics are not 100%, that was a headshot. Nope, other side. Well, this one I did not understand at all, because that was a direct headshot, and you cannot kidding with me. That was perfectly, and it was from behind, which is even stronger and more devastating. There's one guy on. One guy on the left, one on the right. So, well, that feels weird. That feels really weird. Nope, that was my fault. And he was not VIP. Actually, I cannot move. Ah, 10 seconds to go, and that's it. Well, okay, that was a long, long gameplay, and you see my settings are super bad, and in the end, I like the weapon, but, oh yeah, 6.56, one long shot, one headshot, but I have to say, it's not helpful for this map, at least, maybe for the lighthouse map, or the construction map, but, I don't know. Something is wrong here. I mean, it is some headshots and they didn't count, and that was weird. Why didn't they count? Even you see the penetration 72, the statistics, it should be much more damaging. 135 in the damage effectively, and this guy was still standing and shot him in the head from behind, and that is, considering this moment, and this guy was not a VIP, I wouldn't go for this gun. Or maybe that was another problem, but under such circumstances, nope. Then better go for my TKPD. No, like reloading and losing the sight. I can shoot a couple of times in a row, etc. So yeah, then better for that one. Okay, anyway, that was a big review here. I hope you liked it anyways, and thanks for watching.